Thank you. And thank you. More than 15 years ago, you and I first met in our home of Chicago, Illinois, and I knew from the very first day that you put on a rare pair of wrestling boots that you would turn into one of the finest professional wrestlers on planet Earth. And for the last 2+ years, across the entire United States, North America, and now to Australia, you have proven that to be tenfold. And for that, I'm very, very proud of you. Yeah. And I realized that before we came down here, the National Wrestling Alliance decided that it was appropriate for some unforeseen stinking reason that they would not sanction this as a championship match. I agree with you.
Politics.
I agree with you. And as far as I'm concerned, Colt Cabana, you are the undisputed NWA Champion of the world.
So much heritage, pride, and prestige that comes with being the NWA World Heavyweight Champion. Ric Flair, Harley Race, Lou Fez, Harry Von Erich. The list of the past superstars who have held this title, not superstars, pro wrestlers. Yeah! That list says that if I'm to hold this title, that I would be the future, the present of the world of professional wrestling.
And you are. You are.
That's somebody calling with a message right now. And nowadays in the world of professional wrestling, you either pick up the phone or you let it go to voicemail. I could pick up that phone and I could say, yes, I want to be the wrestlers of the past. I want to be in the NWA heritage, which was the greatest embodiment of the world of professional wrestlers. But that is the past. And if you don't know anything about me, if you know something about me, you know that I am trying to change the wave of the future. I don't need your $1 million contracts. I don't need your championships of the past. I am trying to pave my own do-it-yourself underground movement. An underground movement where I am my own person. Where I use the internet. I use YouTube. I have a podcast. I am not the present. I am not the past. I am my own future. This, the NWA, that's the past. The NWA represents people who don't want to move forward, represents morons, represents stupidity, represents idiocracy. There's an NWA board right now who are stupid, morons, idiots, and don't see the future of wrestling. And that, I want nothing to be a part of. I beat you in your match, seven levels of hate. I agreed to your circumstance. I agreed to go to the towns that you wanted to go to. And I saw that these towns didn't care about some stupid letters.
You're right.
They cared about the wrestlers. They cared about the future. Not of some title, but a professional wrestler, Adam Pearce, and professional wrestler, Colt Cabana. So I accept that I've won this title. I accept that I've won the title of seven levels of hate. I accept that I have won this feud. I accept that I have put all on the line. You have put all on the line. And somehow, crazy enough, I came out on top. I accept that, but I don't accept this.
Well, if you don't accept it, then I don't accept it either. Yeah. Well, the National Wrestling Alliance did what they did and told me under no circumstance would they sanction this as a championship match. What they did is rob you. What they did is rob every single one of you. But the most disgusting thing they did is they robbed themselves of one of the finest National Wrestling Alliance World Heavyweight Champions that ever lived, in my opinion. So if you don't want to hold on to this, and I can't hold on to this anymore. Effective immediately, in front of everybody here, I step down as National Wrestling Alliance World's Heavyweight Champion. I said at the outset, if I lost seven levels of hate, I would leave the NWA forever. And I want you all to know, you pushed me out when you tuned him out. Wish you the best in your future endeavors.